often make an approximate roundover on a piece of wood by just stroking the plane on it at different angles until it feels kind of round. But how many strokes at what angle makes for the best roundover? So imagine a square edge of wood, and I take, say, two passes off of it with a plane, and then I take another two passes at 22.5 degrees. What happens is we actually don't leave any of the original chamfer, so I should probably take more than two passes. So let's try this again. And now let's say 1, 2, 3, 4 passes. And now let's take, these are at 45, so now let's take another set of passes at 22.5 degrees. And those segments are about the same length here. Possibly if I went to 5 strokes and then took that next pass. So starting with a fresh edge on this piece of wood, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now the angle in between, once and once. And that actually feels quite round. So now let's just smooth that over with some sandpaper. And that really feels like a roundover. So looking at the cross section of those edges, it doesn't just feel like a roundover, it really is a roundover. And in my opinion, just a few passes with a small palm plane is actually the best way to make chamfers and roundovers, because the chamfers and roundover planes tend to try to take it all off in one pass, and that usually leads to things pulling out. For instance, I bought one of these little things, which is supposed to do a roundover just by pulling it across. It does work sometimes, but most of the times it just makes a mess of the wood, so I don't actually use it.